She said something in the last bloggy thing she did out there, and it really hit a nerve with me. If you're not consistent with your handling, then your dog can't trust what you say. And then you've got a dog who slows down, you've got a dog who decides, well, I know what's best, I'll do this, ignore you.
Oh, that makes sense.
You know, a dog that turns and barks at you, dog that shuts down, they need to trust what you say. And I was, I think it was Friday. I think I was looking at it Friday before I went to the trial. It was a trial of the soccer class, by the way, for me. I think it was Friday, and then Friday night and Saturday, I watched people out there. And the dogs that are barking and barking at is inconsistent. And you're not telling your dog in time what to do. And most of these people are in the novice and open classes because we have less experience. Mm-hmm. there, you are actually doing a cross-training coming toward your dog person, it should be like this. I turn towards you, you should turn towards me. They need to know